guys. Good afternoon. Magtatanim ako ng what's this? Lemongrass. Actually, I bought this sa supermarket nang nakita ko na may merong kunting roots. So ayan, I soak it in the water until ang dami ng roots. So ayan. So this will be the best time for me to plant outside. So go with me guys. Plant tayo, magtanim tayo ng ano to? Lemongrass.
Kita niyo yung sako my left. Yun, those are stones, white stones na included in the landscape now. That was 2 years ago. So I just let them carpenter we gathered inside that sako. Kaya lang yung sako nasisira na, the stones already spreading there even outside the fence. So I'm trying to gather them again kasi mahal yan. So I hope mabalik din itong kagandahan ng yard namin.
Let me show you this.
Fifty feet.
You hurt me deep several times. It hurts to admit that we're no different. I find it hard to shower, but you don't even try. Still, I'm better with than without you.
Let's check this.
Tatapusin ko na ng water guys before I will plant the lemon grass. Ang host before kasi before we bought this one, maganda din yung na klase, kaya lang sa nang matagal na nasira na. Every time I water the plants, nababasa na ako. So, kaya hindi na ako ganahan mag-water. So this time, I hope maganda ng resulta ng mga plants. Ganahan ako mamunyag kay tsada tayo ang water hose. O diba? Kay na sigilag kang namatay ang mga kuwan doon. Pag po na lang sa landscape, ang gasto na sa bilig. Before, mga 2 years ago, we spent around 18,000. So maganda yun. Kaya lang hindi na lang pagtama ba yun? Busy pero ngayon maganda ang host, ganahan ko mag-host bisdak ito guys. Hindi pa nga ito natapos ang landscape guys, kaya lang yung budget ko hanggang dyan lang, so maybe next quarter yung tatapusin ko ito. I still have to set aside some amount for this to be able to do.
Several times it hurts to admit that we're no different. I find it hard to commit, but you don't even try. Still I'm better with than without you.
Meron pa nga kaming sili dyan somewhere dito sa right side dito sa window na malaki na, pero ngayon na napabayaan na namatay ng tampo kasi hindi na na water. Tapos the side of our house
If you can see me, you cannot see me anymore because yun, I watered some silly there na talagang healthy yan before. So I hope babalik yun kasi it's going to be summer na. So dry season talaga. Dry season ba tayo ngayon? So kailangan talaga watering the plants always. So ayan, malaki na naman ang kurente. Tubig namin. So anyway, basta maganda lang yun. Kasi it gives life, di ba? Kung mayroon talagang green sa bahay. So, I still tried na maayos yung mga plants na yan. Meron pa yung before na flowering plants dyan na magaganda. Ayan, nawala na. Pero that will be later na lang. So, continue muna ako mag-water sa plants kasi nga tuyong-tuyo na yung lupa. Before, ang dami naming lemongrass doon on far right near the faucet. Dami-dami naming siguro nga naman palagi kami kumukuha kasi we're fan of this tanglad. So, ayan, naubos ang tunti lalo na kung tigtuyo, it's summer time. So, I hope this time babalik na naman itong maraming tanglad. Kasi it's really good for, you know, mga sabaw soup, sinigang soup, sinigang na karne, sinigang na chicken, isda, sarap yan. You know, that's maraming benefit.
To be friends, charming to me. I just
So ipapakita ko lang sa inyo itong we ordered from Lazada. This one is center. Do you see the call?
nakita yung kanina yan ay kung pala yan kung center. Shower. Ganda ang shower. Mas na ito guys. Baka hindi mo nakita. Jet yan, jet. It can reach far. Dami na. Please. I'm going to go to the order this from the side. And then, so tapos na, full. So that's all for now, guys. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you like what I showed you. Ganda tong jet kasi you can reach as far as. So thank you very much. Bye bye.